Welcome back. Yuneo's looking for detailed geodata from the surface. One area in particular has really got their attention. Exotics, most likely. They want someone to drop down, set up a survey system, and beam the data back up here. You good for this? Is still a black box. Yuneo is planning to change that. They want geological data and lots of it. They need you to go set up three survey stations. Something about tectonic movement. I don't know. I'm no geologist, but it always comes down to exotics in the end. With that much data, you'll need a central uplink to beam it up here. Locations are marked on your map. You'll find supply crates dropped nearby each site with the tech you need. And be careful. Wildlife seems to resent this kind of thing. Good luck, friend. Station 2 is up and active. Station 1's connected. You're 5x5. Station 3 connected. Systems holding. Nearly there. Just need the uplink, and Yaneo's gonna have all the data they need. Set it up by the lake. Something about it's got them real interested. But nobody tells me anything. Uplink activated. Data's coming through clean and green. Shouldn't take long, friend. it. Scan's done. We got a whole lot of data out of that, and Yaneo's gonna pay solid. Okay, that's it. You did it. Icarus is a wild place, but it ain't got nothing on you.